You know, I think it's been a fantastic couple of weeks of camp. The girls came in with a good solid base of preparation. We've worked hard. They've been really like sponges in terms of absorbing the concepts. So, you know, we're instituting a bit of a new formation this year, and I feel like everybody's really getting on the same page with things. So I think it's been a fantastic camp so far.
Camp has been great, pretty much amazing. I think the girls have stayed focused. We are changing our mentality to hardworking every single day, putting in the hours for practice, staying mentally in it as well as physically in it. We've put in the hours this summer, and so overall, I think we've done a fantastic job.
Roundy's healthy, and I think we've got Wesley Hamblin is coming in as a freshman, and she's been giving us great minutes there. We've changed Maris Hamblin's position to more of an attacker as well. So I think it's going to be, you know, that scoring by committee. We'll definitely have some more fresh faces in the scoring column if we do it right. But then we also return Jane.
Bailey, the center mids. Amber and Katie, the wide mids. Harmon, who is a center back with Brooke, Sarah, and...
Defense is my thing. I love it, and we're looking good. We are bringing back most of our defense, but we do have some young kids that are popping in and showing great improvement for us. And so I think overall we've got the communication and looks pretty good.
That's making the highlight reel. You know that, T.
Arkansas is a great opponent. A little sad that we lost last year, but you know, we're coming back for revenge. And I think Missouri State will also be a good opponent for us. We have our work cut out for us, but you know, I have all the faith in the world for us, so we're ready.
It's our first game. It's our first test. You know, last year was last year, and we certainly feel like we have some experience against them. That was a tight, tight game and an exciting game that we ended up losing in overtime. So we feel really confident going into this game, and we know that it's a great opportunity against a really stellar opponent. You know, they made the Sweet 16 last year.
When we win it, we want to transition where we have that width, so it's constantly in and out and in and out. Okay, and if we do that well, we have good transition, both offense to defense and then defense to offense. So if you kind of think in those terms, defensively, suck in the middle and be tight.
Taryn is incredibly driven. She came in very prepared. She's a captain, a team captain for us, and has really taken that that leadership role to heart. And I think she's playing fantastic soccer as well. So she can put all those things together. She's going to have another great season, and we're going to have a successful season with her, you know, with her leading us.